Most of Alaska is surrounded by water. To the south of Alaska is the Pacific Ocean, to the west is the Bering Sea, and to the north is the Arctic Ocean. For Kababayans there, fishing is not only a time to bond with family and friends, it has become a way of life. Hannah Espinoza has this story.
It's every fisherman's dream to fish in the waters of Alaska, where the oceans, rivers, and lakes are abundant with salmon, rainbow trout, halibut, and many other kinds of fish. Here in Alaska, Kababayans get the best that nature has to offer. Here, Kababayans can go fishing, even in the middle of downtown. This is Ship Creek in downtown Anchorage, where brothers Ven and Viner Laurio and their friend Ed Canlas go to fish for salmon.
Nawawala yung stress mo. At saka yung fulfillment nito pagka nakakuha ka ng isda, masaya ka. Pagkakasama mo yung mga kaibigan mo, it's some kind of competition. Na, oh, ang laki nang nakuha ko. Hindi, mas malaki yung sa akin. Yung bang gano'n na, ano pangalan dito, yung biruan.
The peak season for salmon fishing in Alaska is from May through October.
Pag sinabing close season, hindi ka pwede mag-fishing. Kahit nakita mo yung isda dyan, hindi mo pwedeng kunin.
And while fish is abundant here, fishing is still regulated. At Ship Creek, each licensed fisherman is limited to 3 catches a day. The number could differ depending on the place. And of course, they cannot sell what they catch.
Nako, katakot-takot na fine ang aabutin namin dyan, tsaka hindi pwedeng ibenta talaga. Kaya tinawag nilang ano lang, personal use only.
But for now, they're enjoying what's left of the nice weather in Alaska to get what they love most, a good catch. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Anchorage, Alaska.